Williams out front for KU. They sag away from her. So she drives into the paint and kicks it out to Harper with a nice crossover, then passes it right across to Chelsea Gardner, who lays it up and in. That was an easy basket for Gardner. Hawkins catches the inbound on the left wing, picked up by Crittenden, comes off the screen, cuts down the lane, flips it up with the right hand, and it goes down. What a drive by Markeisha Hawkins. Kansas comes away with the loose ball again. Hawks just can't find a basket right now. Right side, Knight for three. Swish! Boy, that was a big one for Natalie Knight and the Kansas Jayhawks to put them back in front. CeCe Harper inside to Chelsea Gardner, who turns and scores again. Gardner trying to make up for lost time, looking to get it inbounds. Plays it into Natalie Knight. She catches and fires a 17-footer. She hits it. Natalie Knight in double figures with 10 points. Hawkins takes a handoff, bounces right side to Natalie Knight. She drives to the baseline, double team there. Bounces it in to Chelsea Gardner, who lays it up and in. A great job by Knight. She split the defenders with that bounce pass, and we are tied. You know they'd love to get Chelsea Gardner posted up if they could. Boyd drives inside, pass deflected, taken back by CeCe Harper. She drives into the paint, fouled. She scores with the left hand. What a strong finish from CeCe Harper.
We gotta grow up here and hurry and have a sense of urgency and compete on both ends, and you know, that'd be a great chess for us tomorrow.